The agreement also mobilized more than $13 trillion investment by 2030 for the deployment of solar energy technology. Namibia, being one of the signatories of the agreement, is thus required to ratify the agreement. Currently, 51 countries have signed, while 22 have ratified the agreement. Motivating the agreement, Environment and Tourism Minister Pohamba Shifeta highlighted some of the programs to be implemented under the alliance.
Affordable finance at scale that aims to mitigate risk in solar project financing and making solar projects bankable. B, scaling up the solar applications for agricultural use, which aims to promote various solar applications for agricultural use and provide finance at attractive rates. Under this program, our green schemes can benefit immensely. C, scaling up solar mini grids with the objective to cater for energy needs of International Solar Alliance member states in identified areas with no grid electricity.
He says the provisions of the alliance are compatible to Namibia's energy plans and the recently adopted energy policy, bringing the country a step closer to reaching its energy goals, as it will benefit from the financial and technical assistance offered through the alliance.